Today we will look at list of inclusive schools in Bangalore. As we all know, right to education, according to which all children in the age group of 6 to 14 age shall be provided with free and compulsory education at the elementary level in any neighborhood school. Government of India has aligned the Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan SSA norms with the provision of the RTE Act 2009. Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan ensures that every child with a special need, irrespective of the kind, category and degree of disability, is provided meaningful and quality education. Hence, SSA has adopted a zero rejection policy. This means that no child having special need should be deprived of the right to education and taught in an environment which is best suited to his or her learning needs. Before starting with our list, make sure that you watch the whole video and decide that which school is the best suited inclusive school for your special child. Number 1, we have Bangalore International School, BIS. BIS, which is formerly known as American Community School, was established in 1969 and was accredited by the University of Cambridge International Examinations Syndicate. BIS is an inclusive school in Bangalore that looks beyond strengths and weaknesses and considers every child part of the school community. The Learning Center LC team at BIS comprises of 12 special educators, a speech therapist, an occupational therapist, and a developmental therapist. The school believes in educating children with special needs in a mainstream school. BIS offers inclusive educational placement along a continuum of partial to full gender classroom placement, depending on the individual needs of the student. All kids have a place in mainstream class. They participate with their mainstream peers in academics, core curricular and extracurricular activities to maximum extent.
Hope you are enjoying our video. If you enjoy it, please press the like button and stay connected with Special Pride India by subscribing our channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon so you don't miss any of our notification of the new video.
Number 2, we have Trio World Academy. It is a co-education international and boarding school. The school offers IB PYP. PYP stands for Primary Years Program. Cambridge Secondary 1, IGCSE, International General Certificate of Secondary Education, and IB Diploma Program. The school provides everything to help students orchestrate the best possible outcome for themselves and the world at large. Trio World Academy has created a Special Education Needs SEN department for special need students to enable inclusive education to all students. Next, we have Purna Learning Center. Purna is an inclusive school in Bangalore established in 1963. It is a home school with 6 students. In Purna Learning Center, kids with special needs comprises of 1% of each student group or class. There is no syllabus. The curriculum is developed with the interest of the children in each group and the overall learning goal of the group. At the age of 15 or whenever they are ready for it, students are encouraged and assisted to take completion exams of IGCSE, International General Certificate of Secondary Education, or NIOS, National Institute of Open Schooling. There is no exam until the student reaches a group equivalent to 8th standard. Purna believes learning happens best in a stress-free environment, and it strives to create an atmosphere of creativity and happiness. Number 4, we have Inventory Academy. Inventory Academy was established in 2005. It's an inclusive school spread over 35 acres of large land located in the outskirts of Bangalore, India. It is affiliated with the Cambridge Assessment International Education, CAIE. It has a learning lab which has been created to aid students with special needs. The objective of the learning lab is to mainstream the students as early as possible. The complete focus toward the mainstream kids by grade 8 so that students can prepare for board exams. Assessments are carried out in both formal and informal ways and based on the strengths and weaknesses. An individual education plan IEP is created by the special educators. Next we have Bangalore Steiner School. It's a trust. Inclusive schools in Bangalore based on Rudolf Steiner's philosophy of education that a child's moral, spiritual and creative sides need as much attention as their intellect. Bangalore Steiner School is a Waldorf school and its founders adopted and customized the Steiner's philosophy to suit the Indian culture. The great teacher stays with the same group of students for 7 to 8 years, establishing a deep connecting and relationship between the teacher and the students. The Bangalore Steiner School Trust actively works towards the inclusive education. They proactively integrate special needs of students at their school. These were the 5 inclusive schools in Bangalore. If you have any comment, query or suggestion, please feel free to write in the comment section below. Hope this video has been of help. At Special Pride, our objective is to improve awareness and acceptance about special needs. Your like, comment and share would help us in doing that. Subscribe to our channel for more information and motivational videos of special needs. Thanks for watching our video. Have a great day.